man is losing business because he says someone stole his pressure washer and a generator. A Ring camera captures the moment the suspect swipes that equipment. Nicholas Braithwaite says the theft happened off of East Norfolk Street and North 18th Street. He says that without his equipment, he is unable to work.
Watching the video didn't really make it any better. I was trying to be calm coming home, but just so much anger, and then got to the point where I was just like ready to not even do it anymore.
And Nicholas is hoping the public can help. If you recognize the suspect, if you know who it is or know anything about this case, please call Tampa Police, or you can also call Crime Stoppers.